Inner Traditions Audio presents The Inner Smile, Increasing Qi Through the Cultivation of Joy by Mantak Chia, read by Kristy Gill. Putting the Inner Smile into Practice. The practices described in this book have been used successfully for thousands of years by Taoists trained by personal instruction. Listeners should not undertake the practices without receiving personal transmission and training from a certified instructor of the Universal Tao, since certain of these practices, if done improperly, may cause injury or result in health problems. This book is intended to supplement individual training by the Universal Tao and to serve as a reference guide for these practices. Anyone who undertakes these practices on the basis of this book alone does so entirely at his or her own risk. The meditations, practices, and techniques described herein are not intended to be used as an alternative or substitute for professional medical treatment and care. If any listeners are suffering from illnesses based on mental or emotional disorders, they should consult an appropriate professional healthcare practitioner or therapist. Such problems should be corrected before you start training. This book does not attempt to give any medical diagnosis, treatment, prescription, or remedial recommendation in relation to any human disease, ailment, suffering, or physical condition whatsoever. Neither the Universal Tao nor its staff and instructors can be responsible for the consequences of any practice or misuse of the information contained in this book. If the listener undertakes any exercise without strictly following the instructions, notes, and warnings, the responsibility must lie solely with the listener. Chapter 1. What is the Universal Tao? The Universal Tao is a self-help system for curing and preventing illness and stress, and for enhancing all aspects of life. Its key concept is increasing vital energy, or qi, through easy techniques and physical exercises. This life force energy is then circulated through the acupuncture meridians of the body and channeled into health, vitality, balanced emotions, and creative and spiritual expression. A practical system accessible to everybody, the Universal Tao is a modern expression of Taoist practices that are centuries old. Many of these techniques were formerly known only to an elite group of Taoist masters and hand-picked students. I have formulated these powerful practices into a comprehensive system, which I began teaching to the public at large in my native Thailand in 1973. In 1978, I brought this system to the Western world. I then opened the Universal Tao Center in New York and began teaching the practices there. Today, we teach our system in various places throughout the United States and Europe. Though spiritual in its foundation, the Universal Tao is not a religion. It is compatible with all religions, as well as with agnosticism and atheism. There are no rituals to perform and no gurus to surrender to. The master and the teacher are highly respected, but they are not deified. The entire system of the Universal Tao has three levels. 1. Level 1 concentrates on universal energy, strengthening and calming the body. 2. Level 2 concentrates on changing negative emotions into strong, positive energy. 3. Level 3 concentrates on creative and spiritual practices. This book presents a detailed description and instructions for the Inner Smile Meditation, an essential beginning practice for level 1 of the system. All levels include both mental, meditative practices, and physical disciplines, such as Tai Chi, Pakua, and Iron Shirt Qigong. The foundation course, called the Microcosmic Orbit, is covered in my first book, Awakening Healing Energy Through the Tao, but it is also summarized in this book as part of a daily practice. For a description of other courses and for the addresses and phone numbers of the Universal Tao Centers, visit the website given at the end of this book. Taoism and some basic concepts in Chinese healing. Taoism is the foundation of Chinese philosophy and medicine developed over 5,000 to 8,000 years of study and observation. It is also the mother of acupuncture and the inspiration for modern body-oriented therapies such as acupressure, Rolfing, and the Feldenkrais method. The Tao has been described as natural law or natural order, the constantly changing cycle of the seasons, an art, a method, a power, and a path of direction. In the Taoist view, harmony and balance are essential for health. Taoists see the body as a whole. Therefore, stress or injury to one organ, gland, or system weakens the entire body. The body is also self-regulating and will naturally move toward balance if allowed to. Illness is caused by a blockage of energy. Too much or too little energy in one part of the body results in disease to that part and stresses the entire body. The Universal Tao teaches us how to correct this imbalance by awakening the qi, or vital energy, and circulating it to the needed areas. The Taoist system links each organ to one of the five elements in nature: metal, water, wood, fire, and earth. It also connects them to a season of the year, a color, and a quality in nature: wet, dry, warm, windy, etc. This relationship often describes the characteristics of that organ. For example, the heart is linked to summer, fire, and red. A healthy heart is associated with excitement and warmth. The season of an organ is the one in which the organ is dominant or working the hardest. Body, mind, and spirit are totally integrated in the Taoist view. Therefore, Chinese medicine finds that negative emotions, such as anger, fear, or cruelty, and excessive amounts of positive emotions, such as too much joy or excitement, can injure the organs and cause disease. Both the inner smile, covered in this book, and the six healing sounds, covered in other Universal Tao books, help to balance the emotions as well as to improve health. For complete instructions on the six healing sounds, refer to six healing sounds. Illness starts as a problem with the energy level. A problem may exist for many years before it physically manifests as a disease. The problem may appear as a blockage or as a decrease of the qi energy level, leading to a qi imbalance in particular parts or organs of the body. If we become aware of the qi imbalance when it first occurs, we have a long grace period in which to correct it. Many people don't regard bad temper or negative emotions as sickness. In Taoism, we regard these as the beginning of the imbalance of the qi energy in the system, just as bad breath or body odor can be the beginning signs of weakness or illness of the liver, kidneys, or stomach. Stubbornness can be caused by an imbalance of the heart energy. Malodorous sweat can be due to a dysfunction of the kidneys, which have lost the filtering function to eliminate excess water contained in the body fluids. Cowardice and fear can be due to an imbalance of the lung or kidney energy. Back pain can be caused by an imbalance of the kidneys and bladder. And we can trace many other unwanted behaviors and physical ailments to an imbalance of the qi energy in different parts of the body. Nowadays, as we live our lives, our attachment to the material world grows, and we become more and more drawn to material things, as well as various drugs, entertainment, services, and unnatural foods. The more we feel that we need to have this and buy that, the more worry and mixed emotions we feel. We can get rid of all of these feelings by getting rid of our emotional attachment to these materials. Conserving, increasing, and transforming the qi energy should be the first or primary preventive method we practice. When a person has a heart attack, he or she might use this method to prevent a second. When a bad kidney or bad back develops, using this method prevents it from getting worse. We start the primary preventive practices at the qi level. In the Taoist system, we map out all the organ energy meridians, which have a network extending from the organs throughout the body. When qi is blocked or decreased, the organs are the parts that will get less life force and will trap the bad qi. That is.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.